Welcome to Heat, and we are starting things off on a sexy note.
It doesn't get any better than this. Not to me.
And I'm not talking about my broadcast partner, Jonathan Coachman.
Oh, my goodness.
It's Molina.
The contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, Molina.
I don't think she's ever looked better than she does right now. It's amazing. Wait a second. This is my favorite part right here. Wait, watch this, Chris.
By the way,
dirty boy, you.
By the way, my name is Todd Grisham.
Nobody cares right now.
You care right now. All eyes are on her.
Wow.
I think even Lillian Garcia is a little wowed.
Well, and she should be. That's what a true diva is right there. This would be a close second if I was to vote.
Well, remember, Mickie James won the WWE fans voting for best Halloween costume. She was dressed up as a Native American.
Yeah, I remember. I was thinking I had no reservations about what she was wearing.
Oh, that's good. Way to start things off with a bad joke.
Thank you.
By the way, Mickie James looking for a little bit of revenge because Molina eliminated Mickie James during that Divas Halloween Battle Royal 2 weeks ago on Raw.
I really enjoyed that. What a way to kick off the show on Raw. And this is quite the way to kick things off this week here on Heat. And you love when they start to scream and yell and pull hair. And that's even before we get started.
You know, I've got to admit, some of the Divas we've had here in the WWE over the past few years have only been into the looks, have only been into strutting down the ramp and looking pretty. These two girls not only look beautiful, but they can get it done in the ring.
Well, that's the thing I think I love the most about them is that they are sexy and tough. Look at the bridge there and the athletic ability. And
whoa!
Sometimes I don't even know what to say as I watch, you know, two of our more beautiful women that we have here that can also get it done in the ring.
Well, right now the women's champion, is Mickie James with a one-arm cartwheel and just tosses Molina to the side.
And hung on.
Our WWE Women's Champion right now is the Glamazon Beth Phoenix. She destroyed Kelly Kelly this past week on Raw. Who can stop her?
Remind me not to ever hire The Miz as a business manager. Because The Miz put Kelly Kelly in that match with Beth Phoenix because she thinks that Kelly Kelly has something there. Miz, don't call me, I'll call you.
Well, all I can say is that the Glamazon looks unbeatable at this point. A roll up and no.
All right, now Mickie James is dominating this matchup. And
wow. 2 feet right to the skull. That may do it here early in this match. One. No.
Well, Molina's going to have to regroup and regroup in a hurry, or this first match here on Heat is going to be over very, very quickly. And it's going to be a match that was completely dominated by Mickie James.
Mickie James sliding between the legs, and look out.
Uh-oh.
She's got that single leg Boston Crab hooked in, and Molina screaming no.
I've had dreams like this.
Mine, she's screaming yes. Yours, she's screaming no. What a shock.
Make her break it.
Make her break it.
So Molina, lucky
for
her.
I'm begging the referee to take some control. Oh, boy, wow.
Mickie James shoulder first into that ring post.
You could hear that shoulder just hit the ring post so very hard.
Come on, get back in the ring. Let's go, ladies.
And Molina's so quick and agile. Did I mention I was in love with her? Could you tell?
Who is it? She's not a nice person, though.
I mean, really in love with her.
Outside of the looks, let's be honest, remember what your grade school teacher told you. It's not what's on the outside that counts. It's what's on the inside. And Molina is rotten to the core, my friend.
Well, you've always said that about me as well, so maybe we would be a good match.
Two rungs do make the right.
There you go.
Molina now getting the hair of Mickie James and slapping her upside the head.
Oh, yeah.
Look at me.
Oh, my.
Look at me. There's that nasty side coming out of Molina.
Wow. Kind of a cocky cover. And I'm usually for the cocky covers, but not in that case.
Wow. That was a slap, a brutal slap And now Melina wrenching that left arm of Mickey James, and boy.
Wow, you're right. That voice and just the screeching and yelling at Mickey James. And I'm even getting more excited.
It's almost a satanic voice now.
It really is. She loves to give out the punishment.
And Mickey James trying to get something done or roll out there. She escapes the hold.
A desperation move.
But Melina right back onto that left arm. Whoa, wow. Mickey.
And these two are just exchanging rights and lefts, and this is exciting stuff. Oh, boy.
Mickey with a back elbow. Hold on, a head scissors. Takedown. Mickey James, the former women's champion, heating up.
Uh-oh. Here we go. The forearms to the side of the head. And why is she getting up? Don't play to the crowd. Stay on Melina.
Oh, boy, a neck breaker. Melina's not moving. Mickey hooks the leg. Two, no.
Nearly a huge win for Mickey James.
What an opening contest here on Heat. Melina with a leapfrog there. And
oh, jeez.
Boy, this has turned into a street fight. Two
divas
getting dirty.
I don't think anybody had told anybody that it was a street fight. Oh, there you go. I think that, oh my goodness. Was that the kiss of death?
A roundhouse kick, and it's over. Mickey James, what a win.
Here is your winner, Mickey James.
Well, I got to tell you, female or not, that was about as physical as you're ever going to see a match on Heat, on Raw, SmackDown, wherever you go.
Well, the rest of our matches certainly have a tall act to follow. A fantastic opening match here on Heat as Mickey James with a